Okay, so what are we doing?
We are going to tell you about three things that water can be.
Okay.
About three things that water can be.
And we're going to talk about the third thing, right? That water can be a what?
Gas.
Right.
This is actually water so hot that it rises. And you can actually see it. It's really hot. And it's actually water as a gas. So
what do we call water that's a gas? What do we call this that's rising up from the water?
We call it steam.
Good. And how did you know that it was hot?
Because this is actually water that is so hot it rises.
Did you feel the steam?
Yes, you can actually feel it.
Do you have to be careful not to burn yourself when you do that?
Yes.
So steam is water as a gas?
Yes.
Can you hold steam?
No.
Okay. Here we are in your room. What is that you're sitting next to?
This is called a humidifier.
And what does a humidifier do?
It puts moisture in your air. In the air in your room. It actually does that by putting steam in there.
And where is there steam coming out?
Right here.
Okay. Can you see steam coming up from it?
Maybe.
Maybe.
But over here you can.
It's hard to see on here. So it starts out here as water.
Yes.
As a liquid.
And then it goes very slowly.
And then
slowly.
It gets heated.
Yes.
And it comes out here as what?
Steam.
And steam is water as a?
Gas.
Very good.